Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, any way I could get a ride, man?
Yo, man, I think you have the wrong car.
No, wait. It's just, my phone broke earlier this afternoon. Otherwise, I'd call a ride myself. And I just saw you drop off that girl, and I saw the sticker on the inside of your windshield, so I figured I'd give it a shot. Look, man, I got cash. I'll pay in cash. I normally take a cab, but they won't take me out of the city this late.
Yo, man, I would. I was literally just about to call tonight.
$300. I bet they'll double what you made tonight. Off the books, too. It's either that or I'm fucking stranded here, man.
How far are you headed?
Not far, just a little past Quincy, that's it.
You got cash?
Yeah, I got cash.
$300?
Yeah. I mean, it's either that or I'm stuck here for tonight. I'm just trying to get home. I'm begging you.
Alright, get in.
Thank you. You're a lifesaver, man. $300. I bet they'll double what you made tonight. Off the books, too. Lifesaver, man. Really saved my ass here, man. Appreciate it. You want a swig?
Nah, I'm good.
Good man. I knew I could trust you. Just hop on the pike and I'll direct you. You're gonna be taking exit 22. It's coming up soon. Mind if I turn the light on back here?
No, go for it.
Thanks. Be taking a right, light, and then will be your first left. The house will be the third one on the right. I'll tell you when to pull over. Here, pull over here.
All right, man, have a good night.
I haven't paid you yet. Don't want to be paid?
But my bad, man, it's just out of habit, you know?
You want to know what these are?
Divorce papers. Fucking divorce papers.
I'm sorry, man.
Done with me.
Anyway, here's the $200. I'll give you the rest once I know they're home.
Well, who's home?
My soon-to-be ex-wife and her little boyfriend. I mean, we had our problems, right? But I never thought she'd do this. Step out on me. Betray me. Make a fool out of me. Something was up. I was suspicious. I found a guy's jacket in my apartment. In my fucking apartment. I found a business card in one of the pockets. Stupid bastards. And then she hit me with this fucking divorce. And she couldn't even give a shit about me.
not getting off that easy. You see? Because I got something for her, too. Now we'll see if she gives a shit about me. About us. So me and you, I'm just gonna wait right here. Okay?
Come on, man. Why are you doing this?
I'm sorry. She couldn't get away with this. She couldn't. She won't answer my calls. She won't see me. This is the only way she'll listen. I mean, you must think I'm fucking crazy. You must think I'm sick, right? You think I'm sick? She's the sick one. And she's gonna get what she fucking deserves.
I can't do this.
Cause I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill them both. What do you think about that?
I can't be a part of this, man.
You're not. It's off the books. Remember, nobody knows you're here.
I can't be a part of this, man.
Stop! Okay. Stop. Calm down. Okay. Calm down. Come on. Shh. Put the car in park. Cut the fucking lights, alright? Give me your phone. I don't want you to do anything stupid. Good. Now we wait.
Man,
I have no choice.
Of course you do. This is fucking crazy.
Shut up. When I get out of this car, you forget about me. You forget about everything that happened tonight. Okay?